Are you frustrated by issues like underfloor heating leaks or air conditioning problems at home? Finding the source of these problems without the right tools can be challenging and time-consuming. Often, you might even need to damage the floor or ceiling to locate the fault. A thermal camera can solve this problem, and UTi-76S is highly recommended. First, it is lightweight and convenient, with a four-button design that makes it easy to operate. Second, it has been upgraded with a visible light lens and TIX image fusion function, making images much clearer. Furthermore, it offers full-frame high and low temperature tracking, providing valuable temperature information for beginners, even in dark environments. Its LED light and laser pointer help target accurately, and there is alarm when the measured temperature exceeds the preset limit. How to find the fault point by using UTi716S camera. Let's take underfloor heating as an example. When the system is operating normally, you can see a complete heating circuit on the screen, with similar colors indicating uniform temperature distribution. If the system is abnormal, such as insulation damage or a heating wire break, the screen will show a broken heating circuit. The broken area will display a color difference from the normal heating area. This method allows you to precisely find the leakage point without damaging the house.